just will pop gyrocopter rather far up his big item. Now to arrive in the midst of this fight, Butterfly now online, they scoot him away, dodging the Lotus Stun. And Secret will calmly back out.
I think for that fair that Nave actually can't take back there, but the full stop getting out of that second scroll. The Lions will.
And now Arant Secret have all the options, guys. They can play the rat game, they can go for fights. They may well win those fights. It seems like they're just outlasting Alliance head out, you know, straight up, and they have all the options, whereas Alliance feel very limited, caged in. The aggressive wards also got dropped during that push. So Secret, great map control here. It's gonna be very tough for Alliance to break out of this contain.
Oh, my enemy's just getting so massive now. Has he gone for a BKB instead of Butterfly giving him more? He's just fine acceleration as well as the great ability to fight into the slaughter as well as one druid.
And Butterfly really potent here against Slaughter and even the one druid. So very difficult to bring down, may force out the MKB. But the bear is just not feeling that durable.
Yeah.
It's really been struggling this game.
It's really kind of hard to get the MKB build up when you need like at least the AC minimum before that. And if you go like AC MKB, you're kind of like a very squishy glass kind of like bear.
That's more found one, but is the backup coming time? Yes, it is. Slardar there with the crush, then the bash follow-up. We have to engage him with this. He wants this more. He's going to jump into the middle of the BKB committed. No Puck able to get away. S4 showing off those Houdini skills. Now on the run. The track's there. Lotto though. The Black Cannon demanding combine on the side of this. Weeha snipes him on the retreat. So one for one there. But again, Bounty Hunter getting into the picture still. All things considered, because of the deficit, it looks like it's a very slight win for Alliance. But at this point, Profit can easily keep up and stay relevant now.
And Secret may also get the top 10 tier 2 tower if they want to really try and push their luck here, but perhaps not the time and place to go for it. They're going to lurk around here, look for some pickoffs. Trying to also just make sure there's no Alliance board scouts them out as well.
You say no, but they say yes. Honda S4, they're gonna go. He's already jumped in. Can he make it out of here? Trying with the phase shift, flicks away with the call now, chases him, gets forced out, and then manages to drop the Euros now in a warp. Ake instead will be the sacrificial lamb and then a track onto EGM. Alliance being overrun 13-6. But my god, it feels a lot worse than that.
And that cooldown is so well placed because he knows that's exactly where S4 is going to be joining to, so he just like preemptively cooldowns it.
He almost hit him with it, and in the end, it keeps everyone away.
The full stuff from Rubik saves the S4 Puck, but then suddenly Rubik's like, oh, I just saved you, and
now I'm going down with the ship.
Yeah, now I'm going down. I've got no escape. I'm suddenly in a bad position, and my full stuff's on cooldown, so.
And they'll break the base again here, up through the north end. Secret on the offense, Alliance contains, hanging back at the tier 3 tower. They push forward with Loda, now Blank sprinting as well. This is a long way to die, but Secret may decide to turn on the Ant Puppy. Still committing, chains are there, we'll catch out. Loda as well as the Baron do a heck of a lot of damage. And they're going the other way. Alright, Alliance, get back in there! How dare you leave your base! Then the chains will find the bear again. Bulldog could be in trouble. The call down coming through. There's the Savage Roar. He gets scooted away, but Misery jumped on top of him. In the middle of the bears, he's being mauled. He needs help. The Self Sprout to keep him alive. Ember jumping here and there, back and forth. The crush comes through for Bulldog, but just agreeing against the Puppy. Keep him alive. It's a triple for Envy. He's rushing after Ake. He wants him too. Undying down. It's an ultra. An easy one at that. Alliance still feeling invulnerable, and they are going now for a lane of racks with so much late game about even committing onto Lump here to be the fifth kill of the fight. Puck desperately to keep him alive. S4 bailing out his blood, but still comes a bust of a melee Rex, possibly more. Ranged will drop. We'll see if Secret are content with their bounty or if they even look to rotate on mid. He wants more. They've got the track going on S4. And they're gonna chase him.
That's for 20, and even when he respawns, he's just got the one there, so in Secret's mind is like, okay, one, we can safely push second Rex 2. We can take the fight afterwards to kill the bear once, and suddenly that's radiance out of the picture.
And who cares about the bear? It's hardly doing anything in these fights, it seems, at this point. S4 blinking in with the silence, but Envy almost guns him down as he comes out of the phase shift there, barely able to escape. Suddenly a Scotty complete, as though the little bugger wasn't already tanky enough. Secret now are happy. They've taken two full lanes. And what was once a systematic game for Alliance, it felt like Roche, and then pushed for the tier 3s, it's completely flipped on its head.
Yeah. It's level state of the game, you look at someone like Loader, who always just plays that space creator, and his farm at this stage is just incomparable to any of the secret heroes. He's not coming back. He's on par with the Dazzle, the Bounty Hunter. This is like just sheer amazing play from Secret, avoiding all the ganks. Like, I still stand by what you said. Right now, the Bounty Hunter feels like the MVP. For all the warning vision he provided, when you can prevent any kills going the way of a Blink Slider and a Blink Puff, that's just incredible in itself.
Misery TP'd in. I don't think he was expecting the bear there, but it's not going to matter. He runs down EGM with auto-attacks, and then they turn on the Bulldog. They've got the track going. We out there. Catches his four as he blinks in and just gets obliterated. Cooldown! Penetrating the lines here. Rota will be next. That's four with a buyback and an instant GG. They tap out. They exit the game as quickly as they can. Their bottoms are looking a little red, and it might even be the puck going down once more. Now saved by the bell. That was a spanking.
Absolutely, bro. I mean, Secret just showing some world-class play there. A team who doesn't crack under the pressure. They just sat back, knew exactly what they needed to do, despite how the early game went for them. And in the end, it was just Alliance. It didn't feel like they had to get a lockdown with their Blink Daggers, but that one Roshan fight, that was just the tipping point. If they secure that Roshan, we could be looking at a completely different game, but that fight went a little bit better for them. Like you mentioned, focusing down the Dazzle first. They win that fight, they get that Roshan.